It's Emily here, and welcome back to my channel. So, as you can probably tell from my luscious, gorgeous hair, I just woke up a few minutes ago. And yeah, I am super, super excited. As always, when I have a lesson, I wasn't sure if I was gonna vlog or not, but you guys really like vlogs, and vlogging is pretty fun, for the most part. So that's what I'm going to do today. Like usual, I have a bit of school to do before I leave at like 12 o'clock. That is what is going down. I'm gonna eat some breakfast because I'm really hungry and I need the energy for later so I don't die and pass out, because that's no fun. Passed out before in my friend's front yard. No, there was not a party. It was a typical afternoon. Didn't drink enough water. That was a fun day. Anyway, so yeah, I will see you guys later. And I hope you enjoy the vlog. Hey guys, so I am done with school and it is currently, it's 9:55. So that took me like about an hour. Roughly, but I only had two subjects, so that is why. I have about 2 hours left till I have to leave at like 12. I'm just going to gather my stuff and get ready, and then I'll probably chill and go on Instagram for a while, because Instagram is bomb. You should go follow me at EQceptional_Equine, because, you know. I will see you guys in a little bit. This is just my tote bag that I've been bringing to the barn, and I have my helmet in it and everything. Gloves, snack for after the barn, treats, things of the sort. Just easy access to bring to the barn. And then I just have my clothes over here that I'm going to change into. I'm pretty sure I got everything gathered. But there's probably something I'm forgetting. I always forget stuff. And I am really upset because it's raining and I don't want it to rain. You can't tell in the video. But I don't want it to rain during my lesson because it might get canceled, which sucks. But obviously if you're seeing this, my lesson didn't get canceled. So yeah, I just got dressed and I will show you what I'm wearing. Pretty much my typical riding outfit of the day. My gray exercise shirt from Walmart, my black belt from Walmart, my Tough Rider breeches, and my absolutely fabulous over-the-calf petty socks. I really want like every single pattern out there of these. That would be amazing. Yeah, we are about to head out. I have to gather my stuff, brush my teeth, and put my boots and half chaps on and things like that. So I will see you guys either in the car or out the barn, depending on what happens. So I'll see you guys soon.
I waited for a girl like you to come and save my life. I recall the days I waited for you.
Hey guys, so I just got back from my lesson probably like an hour ago, and I showered and everything like that, and I'm about to head out to my church's youth group that I go to every Wednesday. So yeah, I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed. It wasn't like an amazing, incredible lesson, but it wasn't like a terrible lesson either. It was pretty good. I just got really tired a lot easier than my past few lessons because it was quite a bit hotter. And I was working a little bit harder than I have been. My ec is a little, but I was focusing on a lot of other things. And like I said, I haven't been working out, so my muscles were getting a bit weaker. But yeah, overall I thought it was pretty good, and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Definitely leave any of your feedback down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!